Hey everybody, welcome to Mugen Battle 1331, and here we got a very intense tag team fight. We got CM Punk and Terry Bogard going up against Boss Sagat and Shin M.Bison. And this battle will take place on the Metro City Limit stage. Hope you guys enjoy. Let's see if Punk and Terry can keep their undefeated streak going. Boss Sagat and Shin M.Bison will put it to the test though. This might be Punk and Terry's toughest challenge yet. Alright, let's see. Punk gets, looks like Shin Vegas starts off with a double flip kick. Boss Sagat starts spamming fireballs. Punk gets a big aerial combo to Shin M.Bison. And Terry with a big super fist to Boss Sagat. A big super flaming fist. And it looks like Terry gets it out with a double aerial punch. Punk tacks on a high knee. And now Boss Sagat, Shin M.Bison battling back with quick stabs. Punk runs M.Bison. A big anaconda vice lock. And Terry gets an explosive fist to Boss Sagat. And Punk gets double teamed. And Terry gets it out with a big super fist. Takes Boss Sagat out. And then Terry with a big uppercut grounding M.Bison. Wow. God, the bodies fell really fast in that fight. My God. Anyways, we'll see how round 2 goes. Punk and Terry barely pulling out the victory. Psycho Crusher to both Punk and Terry. Terry battles back with a big uppercut. And Punk takes slam back. Punk with a big high knee to Boss Sagat's fight knocker. Punk tacks on a drop kick to the super fist. And now a big Psycho Crusher knocking Punk away. Boss Sagat tacks on a big knee. Terry blocks the Psycho Crusher. And then foot kicks. Boss Sagat misses the big knee. And looks like Punk already taken out of the fight. Psycho Crusher to Terry. And now Shin M.Bison and Boss Sagat all over Terry in the corner. Good God.
Try again.
Punk and Terry never had a chance to get out of the gate in that fight. And it's going to come down to round 3, folks. Let's see if Punk and Terry can take back. Let's see. Punk starts off with a big dive attack and gets in there with a big super fist to Shin M.Bison. And then Terry body slams Boss Sagat. He gets a double body slam off, dodges a fireball, and then a bulldog from Punk on off Shin M.Bison. Now Terry gets in there with a double aerial. Punk tacks on a high knee. And now it looks like, Shin Vega gets in there with the big super fist. Boss Sagat misses his special. And now it looks like Punk gets in there with the big super fist, drowning Shin M.Bison. And now we'll see if Punk and Terry can double team Boss Sagat, take him out. And then Punk, it looks like Punk gets in there with the dropkick, big aerial knee to both Punk and Terry. And then Punk drives Boss Sagat into an anaconda vice lock. And now Punk trying to sandwich Boss Sagat. Big knee from Punk taking Boss Sagat out of the air. Wow. And that was an awesome match like I predicted. And Punk and Terry keep their undefeated streak intact, folks, as they ground an extremely tough Boss Sagat Shin M.Bison team. This is true. This is real. This is straight edge, and straight edge means I'm better than you. Well, folks, hope you guys like that, and stay tuned for Mugen Battle 1332 coming soon. Later, all.